For several years, even in my sleep, I was thinking about the Higgs boson. My name is Konstantinos Nikolopoulos. I'm an experimental particle physicist with the University of Birmingham. I have been very privileged to be part of the Higgs boson observation to coordinate that group we discovered in July 2012. The majority of my career is devoted on the ATLAS experiment with the Large Hadron Collider at CERN. We accelerate particles, we bring them to high energy, and then we make them collide, and then we try to understand what comes out of it. The Higgs boson is the last particle of the standard model, the particle physics. And essentially, it is connected to the mechanism that we understand gives particles their mass. Not only we complete the standard model, but also we discovered a completely different kind of particle than what we've seen before.
This is the Birmingham Laboratory for Particle Physics and Applications. Here, we work on developing new detectors, both for CERN experiment, but also for generic R&D for future colliders and applications outside particle physics, like medical applications. This is a prototype of the TRIP module. This is a part of the innermost detector in the ATLAS experiment. This is a total of 15 million electronic channels to be read out from this part of the detector. To make our precision even higher and potentially discover new phenomena, we will need to have even more intense beams at the collider and get even higher number of collisions per second.
I'm working also with artists and dancers.
We have workshops for schools where we try to introduce them to
scientific concepts by using either visual arts or dance. I think this is also a very important aspect of my work as a scientist. The standard model is not the final theory in the sense there are many phenomena that cannot be explained or why. The standard model only explains 5% of the energy mass content of the universe. Recently, I have started a new initiative on looking for the nature of dark matter with another experiment. And this is new physics. So there is new physics out there, but in which form exactly and how we will discover it is not clear. It is exciting. It tells you that the more you learn, the more there are to find out.